Tonight, a local group needs your help to save the lives of four dogs. I'll show you one of them. This guy and four other labs were found at an abandoned home near Grand Lake over the weekend. The dogs are so badly malnourished, you can see their ribs. The puppy you're looking at there is about 20 pounds underweight. And the group that rescued the dogs can only guess what happened.
Our thought is possibly a breeder dump where they, quote, clear out their stock because it was three males and a female that were found together.
And it's going to cost between $300 and $500 to nurse the dogs back to health. If you would like to help, we've made it easy for you. You can head to the Asking on 5 section of KOCO.com and click on Heartland Lab Rescue.